हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज सी ऑफ लव। सी ऑफ लव इज ए 1989 अमेरिकन न्यू नोयर थ्रिलर फिल्म। द स्टोरी कॉन्सर्न ए न्यूयॉर्क सिटी डिटेक्टिव ट्राइंग टू कैच ए सीरियल किलर हु फाइंड्स विक्टम्स थ्रू द सिग्नल्स कॉलम इन ए न्यूज़पेपर। इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज मैन। द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स। A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pacino become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love, Killer has three clues. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones. Distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me and thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American new noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love, Killer has three clothes. This movie, directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price, produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video, please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवॉल्यूशन। सी ऑफ लव वाज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million। न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न्ड आउट एल्कोहल। हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 ईयर ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स। ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहाटा शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड। नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव। किलर हैज 3 crores। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन व रिचर्ड प्राइस। प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989। रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग। थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट लव यू थैंक्स। हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed, naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has 3 clues. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज मैन. द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स. ए डिफरेंट प्लॉट एंड ए डिफरेंट थीम रिटन रिचार्ड प्राइज सेड ही वॉन्टेड टू एक्सप्लोर द सेम आइडिया आज लेडीज मैन बट मेक द प्रोटेगोनिस्ट कूलर टू एन ऑडियंस बाय मेकिंग हिम ए कोप एंड गिविंग हिम ए गन. द फिल्म इन्वॉल्वड द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ ए सीरियल किलर विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक डस्टन. हाफमैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट. इट वॉज पाकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए फोर ईयर्स हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million. न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल. हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 year ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स. ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहाटा शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड. नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव. किलर हैज 3 clues. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन वर रिचर्ड प्राइस प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989. रनिंग टाइम 114 minutes. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. And you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक डस्टन. हाफ मैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट. इट वॉज पेकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए फोर ईयर्स हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million. न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल. हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 ईयर ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स. ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहाटा शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड. नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव. किलर हैज 3 clues. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन व रिचर्ड प्राइस प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989. रनिंग टाइम 114 minutes. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million. हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट लव यू थैंक्स. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer which is completely absent from the book Dustin. Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pekino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20 years on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead, dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three clues. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20 years on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead, dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three clues. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जोन्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 15, 1989, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $19 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव, देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, लव यू, थैंक्स। हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी, दिस मूवी नेम इज Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pekino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead, dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three clothes. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video, please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you, thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. सी ऑफ लव इज ए 1989 अमेरिकन न्यू नोयर थ्रिलर फिल्म. द स्टोरी कॉन्सर्न ए न्यूयॉर्क सिटी डिटेक्टिव ट्राइंग टू कैच ए सीरियल किलर हु फाइंड्स विक्टम्स थ्रू द सिग्नल्स कॉलम्न इन ए न्यूज़पेपर. इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज मैन. द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स. ए डिफरेंट प्लॉट एंड ए डिफरेंट थीम रिटन रिचार्ड प्राइज सेड ही वॉन्टेड टू एक्सप्लोर द सेम आइडिया आज लेडीज मैन बट मेक द प्रोटेगोनिस्ट कूलर टू एन ऑडियंस बाय मेकिंग हिम ए कोप एंड गिविंग हिम ए रन गन. द फिल्म इन्वॉल्वड द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ ए सीरियल किलर विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक. डस्टन हाफमैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट. इट वॉज पाकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए 4 years हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million. न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल. हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 years ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स. ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहट्टन शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड. नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव किलर हैज 3 clues. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन वर रिचर्ड प्राइस प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989 रनिंग टाइम 114 minutes कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American New Noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme. Written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as ladies men but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three clothes. This movie, directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price, produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country, United States, language, English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead, dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead, dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर, रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस, बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन व रिचर्ड प्राइस, प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन, लुइस ए स्टोलर, स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो, एलन बार्किन, जॉन गुडमैन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर, एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न, म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 15, 1989, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $19 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me and thank you guys, all the best, love you all, thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4-year hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcoholic. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर, एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न, म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 15, 1989, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $19 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 मिलियन. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pacino become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked, listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love, Killer has three clothes. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edit by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country, United States, language, English, budget $19 million and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज में। द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स। ए डिफरेंट प्लॉट एंड ए डिफरेंट थीम रिटन रिचार्ड प्राइज सेड ही वांटेड टू एक्सप्लोर द सेम आइडिया आज लेडीज मैन बट मेक द प्रोटेगोनिस्ट कूलर टू एन ऑडियंस बाय मेकिंग हिम ए कोप एंड गिविंग हिम ए गन। द फिल्म इन्वॉल्वड द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ ए सीरियल किलर विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक डस्टन। हाफमैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट। इट वॉज पाकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए फोर ईयर्स हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन। सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million। न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 ईयर ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स। ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहाटा शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड। नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव किलर हैज 3 clues। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन वर रिचर्ड प्राइस प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989 रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer which is completely absent from the book Dustin. Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Tekina before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three crows. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern. Music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American New Noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Tekina, before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues. And he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead, dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million, and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video, please comment me everything, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American neo-noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before become interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleagues, and he is depressed about reaching his 20-year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan, shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has three throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Louis A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 15, 1989, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $19 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट. एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव, देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट, लव यू ऑल, थैंक्स. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज सी ऑफ लव. सी ऑफ लव इज ए 1989 अमेरिकन न्यू नोयर थ्रिलर फिल्म. द स्टोरी कॉन्सर्न ए न्यूयॉर्क सिटी डिटेक्टिव ट्राइंग टू कैच ए सीरियल किलर हु फाइंड्स विक्टम्स थ्रू द सिग्नल्स कॉलम्न इन ए न्यूज़पेपर. इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज मैन. द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स. ए डिफरेंट प्लॉट एंड ए डिफरेंट थीम, रिटन रिचार्ड प्राइज सेड ही वॉन्टेड टू एक्सप्लोर द सेम आइडिया आज लेडीज मैन बट मेक द प्रोटेगोनिस्ट कूलर टू एन ऑडियंस बाय मेकिंग हिम ए कोप एंड गिविंग हिम ए गन. द फिल्म इन्वॉल्वड द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ ए सीरियल किलर विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक. डस्टन हाफमैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट. इट वॉज पेकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए 4 years हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 मिलियन. न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल. हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 years ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स. ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहट्टन शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव. किलर हैज 3 clues. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर, रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस, बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन व रिचर्ड प्राइस, प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन, लुइस ए स्टोलर, स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो, एलन बार्किन, जॉन गुडमैन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर, एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न, म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 15, 1989, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $19 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 मिलियन. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट. एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव, देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, लव यू ऑल, थैंक्स. हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज सी ऑफ लव. सी ऑफ लव इज ए 1989 अमेरिकन न्यू नोयर थ्रिलर फिल्म। द स्टोरी कॉन्सर्न ए न्यूयॉर्क सिटी डिटेक्टिव ट्राइंग टू कैच ए सीरियल किलर हु फाइंड्स विक्टम्स थ्रू द सिग्नल्स कॉलम्न इन ए न्यूज़पेपर। इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज मैन। द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स। ए डिफरेंट प्लॉट एंड ए डिफरेंट थीम रिटन रिचार्ड प्राइज सेड ही वॉन्टेड टू एक्सप्लोर द सेम आइडिया आज लेडीज मैन बट मेक द प्रोटेगोनिस्ट कूलर टू एन ऑडियंस बाय मेकिंग हिम ए कोप एंड गिविंग हिम ए गन। द फिल्म इन्वॉल्वड द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ ए सीरियल किलर विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक। डस्टन हॉफमैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट। इट वॉज पाकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए 4 years हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन। सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million। न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 years ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स। ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहट्टन शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड। नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव किलर हैज 3 clues। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन वर रिचर्ड प्राइस प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989 रनिंग टाइम 114 minutes कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American New Noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as ladies मैन बट मैक द प्रोटेगोनिस्ट कूलर टू एन ऑडियंस बाय मेकिंग हिम ए कोप एंड गिविंग हिम ए गन. द फिल्म इन्वॉल्वड द इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ ए सीरियल किलर विच इज कम्प्लीटली एबसेंट फ्रॉम द बुक डस्टन. हाफमैन वॉज ओरिजिनली इन नेगोटेशन टू स्टार बिफोर पेकिना बिफोर बिकम इंटरेस्टेड इन द प्रोजेक्ट. इट वॉज पेकिनो फर्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर ए फोर ईयर्स हाइटस फॉलोइंग द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल फेलियर ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. सी ऑफ लव वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस ग्रोसिंग ओवर $110 million. न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल. हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 ईयर ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स. ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहाटा शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड. नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ सी ऑफ लव. किलर हैज 3 throats. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय हैरोल्ड हैकर रिटन बाय रिचर्ड प्राइस बेस्ड ऑन लेडीज मैन वर रिचर्ड प्राइस प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन लुइस ए स्टोलर स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो एलन बार्किन जॉन गुडमैन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट September 15, 1989. रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $19 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 million. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट लव यू ऑल. थैंक्स. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज सी ऑफ लव. सी ऑफ लव इज ए 1989 अमेरिकन न्यू नोयर थ्रिलर फिल्म. द स्टोरी कॉन्सर्न ए न्यूयॉर्क सिटी डिटेक्टिव ट्राइंग टू कैच ए सीरियल किलर हु फाइंड्स विक्टम्स थ्रू द सिग्नल्स कॉलम इन ए न्यूज़पेपर. इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय प्राइज 1978 नोवल लेडीज मैन. द फिल्म डज नॉट क्रेडिट द नोवल लेडीज मैन आज सोर्सेज मेटेरियल बिकॉज द नोवल ओनली शेयर्स ए सिमिलर मैन आइडिया वाइल हैविंग डिफरेंट करेक्टर्स. ए डिफरेंट प्लॉट एंड ए डिफरेंट थीम रिटन रिचर्ड Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as ladies man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer which is completely absent from the book Dustin. Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pekina before become interested in the project. It was Pekino's first film after a 4 years hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success grossing over $110 million. न्यूयॉर्क सिटी होमसाइड डिटेक्टिव फ्रैंक किलर इज ए बर्न आउट एल्कोहल हिज वाइफ लेफ्ट हिम एंड मैरिड वन ऑफ हिज कॉलेजेस एंड ही इज डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट रीचिंग हिज 20 ईयर ऑन द पुलिस फोर्स ही इज असाइंड टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द मर्डर ऑफ ए मैन इन मनहाटा शॉट डीड डेड वाइल फेस डाउन इन हिज बेड नेक्ड लिसनिंग टू एन ओल्ड 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has 3 throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. Produced by Martin Bergman, Lois A. Stoller, starring Al Pacino, Alan Barkin, John Goodman. Cinematography, Ronnie Taylor, edited by David Brothern, music by Trevor Jones, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date September 15, 1989, running time 114 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $19 million and box office collection $110 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you see the movie Sea of Love, then you comment me everything. Thank you guys, all the best, love you all. Thanks. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Sea of Love. Sea of Love is a 1989 American New Noir thriller film. The story concerns a New York City detective trying to catch a serial killer who finds victims through the signals column in a newspaper. It is inspired by Price's 1978 novel Ladies Man. The film does not credit the novel Ladies Man as sources material because the novel only shares a similar main idea while having different characters. A different plot and a different theme, written Richard Price said he wanted to explore the same idea as Ladies Man but make the protagonist cooler to an audience by making him a cop and giving him a gun. The film involved the investigation of a serial killer, which is completely absent from the book. Dustin Hoffman was originally in negotiation to star before Pacino became interested in the project. It was Pacino's first film after a 4 year hiatus following the critical and commercial failure of Revolution. Sea of Love was a box office success, grossing over $110 million. New York City homicide detective Frank Killer is a burned out alcohol. His wife left him and married one of his colleges. And he is depressed about reaching his 20 year on the police force. He is assigned to investigate the murder of a man in Manhattan. Shot dead while face down in his bed. Naked listening to an old 45 RPM recording of Sea of Love. Killer has 3 throats. This movie directed by Harold Hacker, written by Richard Price, based on Ladies Man by Richard Price. प्रोड्यूस बाय मार्टिन बेगमैन, लुइस ए स्टोलर, स्टारिंग एल पैकिनो, एलन बार्किन, जॉन गुडमैन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रोनी टेलर, एडिट बाय डेविड ब्रोथर्न, म्यूजिक बाय ट्रेवर जॉन्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 15, 1989, रनिंग टाइम 114 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $19 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $110 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड यू सी द मूवी सी ऑफ लव, देन यू कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग। Thank you guys, all the best, love you all, thanks.